वापिस आ गए, वापिस आओ फोटो ले।
अरे वे फोटो आ गया
मेरा भी।
हां अरे
मैं बोलता हूँ दुर्गेश, मेरे ऑफिस में एक लेडी की कुर्सी है।
सकलाय जगत्ताय नारायण नाय श्रुति यज्ञ विभूषिताय गौरी सुताय गणनाथ नमो नमस्ते गजानन भूत
सर, फेलो डायरेक्टर्स और असिस्टेंट डायरेक्टर्स, एचओडीज, फैकल्टीज, स्टाफ, डियर स्टूडेंट्स, सीनियर एंड जूनियर्स, बोर्ड, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, गुड इवनिंग टू ऑन एंड ऑल प्रेजेंट हियर। आई वेलकम यू ऑल ऑन दिस ग्रेट इवनिंग टू बी ए पार्ट ऑफ द सेलिब्रेशन आगमन 2014। दिस प्रोग्राम इज बीइंग सेलिब्रेटेड इन जेसी ग्रुप एवरी ईयर to welcome and know the newcomers, means newly admitted students in the various courses in this college. Therefore, new faces are those faces who have joined our institute as students this year in 2014. I do not want to take much of the time, so I would like to see hands raised by all the newcomers. Okay, that's right. We don't know in detail till now about their hobbies, likelihood, and the intelligence they possess, but would wish to know. The senior students were new faces in previous years. Similarly, the new faces of 2014 will also no more be the new faces from today. We are welcoming all of them and knowing each one of them. Well, I speak on behalf of the JSO group here, just a few lines of how we feel at this point of time. Newness or novelty or innovation has been fascinating to men since the origin of the nature. Novelty for us is excitement and enthusiasm, revelation and science, cheerfulness and joy, hope and happiness, boldness and optimism, positiveness and passion. But we all are novelty to us also means risk, unfamiliarity, uncertainty, fear, doubt and disturbance. In the same indication for seniors, the old and the established systems form the familiar and comfortable, knowledgeable, thus able, nature, therefore trustworthy, strong hands, reliable. What I wish to express within all these objectives, that our junior most students represent our same hope and challenge is new to us in the cricket team or the new piece in a good story. And seniors should, I believe, be the matured bunch, a bunch of boys and girls. They can pass a sense of trust and become dependable friends for juniors, and together they can develop all types of relationships with each other. In my opinion, the bond developed at this stage can be fruitful in the years to come, be it your personal life or the professional life. With togetherness, you can make a beautiful society and contribute meaningfully for the progress of the nation and ensure your presence globally. Only thing you have to take place that you should know to change your attitude, I into we. This is possible through sharing and caring and showing the way to juniors in right perspective, what I mean to say. Together you can make a terrific team like a brand new Toyota and the sparking black Honda. So I, on behalf of the management, faculty and staff, welcome the new faces with open hands, open minds and above all, open hearts. Thank you.
Welcome address. The heartbeats have gone up and everyone is eager to sing in the depth of the music, songs, light and enjoy. So I firmly welcome my senior, Akshita Boss and Piyush Boss to come on stage and hold on the audience. Thank you.
Good evening, crowd. Good evening, crowd. Good evening, everyone. I, Piyush Kandoi, with fellow partner Akshita Jain, on behalf of JIC Group of Family, welcome you all again on the ceremony of Agman for our beloved junior.
So, the first performance of the night is always the memorable one. Let's make this event striking by enchanting songs. Give space to Shreya Suman,
Ritvita,
Jitendra,
and Shashwat Bhatt, popularized as the Pehchan Group.
Guys, please put your hands together for the Pehchan Group.
जहाँ है वहाँ पाती हर लम्हा मुझे आते जाते हवाएं पूछे टूटल को पे है तेरे सजी